number 6. Off and running, it is Penny out to an early lead. Him and Conway had a battle straight through two rounds of qualifying, and here they go again. Martin moves up to the 2 spot, Gravel into the 3, Bembry in the 4, and Chris looks like he had a rough start, down in the number 6 spot. By the line, Penny and Conway, neck and neck, wing to wing, Conway gets into him, Penny gonna get back around, Conway gonna wait up, the only problem with that, they'll have Lee Gravel to make up some time, Lee upside down, spinning that hyperdrum, bang, need a drive shaft. Martin moves 3, Gravel runs 4. Gravel moves 5, and Bembry runs 6. By the line, Penny getting the lead. Conway trying to close the gap. Martin running 3, trying to stay with the top 2. They were slightly faster than everyone else all throughout qualifying. It's green and yellow off front. It's white and black in the number 2 spot. Hot Bodies leading the way. Rossi in the number 2 spot. Coming by the line is the Hot Bodies car. Penny 19-8. For Jeff Penny, leaving Conway to eat his dust. 21-2 out of Conway. 20.8 on Martin, making up time on Marcus. There they go through the center now. New battle shaping up for the 2 spot between the white Losi and the all-black Rockstar Associated. Coming onto the straightaway, Conway and Martin. There they go, drop down into the pit. Coming up, out, and over by the line. Conway with a 20.9. Martin with a 21-0. Not much time gain lost there. Gravel with a 21-6. Gravel 21-4. And Bembry a 21-4. We got 5:15 left to go on the master clock. Must seem like an eternity for Jeff Penny, but right now he can breathe easy. By the line, Conway 4.5 back. Conway gets upside down. Martin going to make the pass. So the gap is even greater. Jeff Penny starting to run away with this one. That yellow and green Hot Bodies car running on Hot Bodies tires on rails right now. Down the straightaway. Drops down into the pit. Up, out, over, and by the line. 20.7. Lap before, 20.5. Lap before that, 20.4. Penny continuing to tick off fast laps. 22-0 out of Conway in the 3 spot. Martin with a 20.7. Conway going to get back around into the 2 spot now as he gets around Martin in the 5 pack. Into the switchbacks they go, up over the tabletops. Whipping around, coming onto the straightaway. White car now in the 2, black car in the 3. Running the 4 is yellow, or orange, and white of Chris McElroy. Lee Gravel in the all-orange in the 5, and Brian Bembry, the all-yellow in the 6. 4, 5, and 6, not too far apart from each other either. We got 4 minutes left to go on the clock. It is leader by the line. Second place, nowhere near now. Second place by the line just now as first. Enters the 5-pack. Penny with a 6.2 second lead over the rest of the pack. Caesar, that is Martin in the Rockstar buggy, running in the number 3 spot, 2.4 out of the number 2. Chris McElroy making up time now, only 3 seconds behind the number 2 spot, but hangs up on a pipe. Lee Gravel going to take over the number 4 spot and try and hunt down Martin for a top 3 finish. Here is Sportsman 8 Scale tonight. Lee by the line picks up the 4. Martin upside down, watching the double-double. Caution in the double-double. It is all clear, but that will be Lee Gravel taking over the number 3 spot now as Martin drops 4. Chris now on his tail in the 5 spot, trying to pick up the 4. 3, 4, and 5 coming up through the switchbacks. Bembry in the 5-pack, upside down, running in 6. Here comes Marcus in the number 2, now 8 seconds behind the leader. Caution at the end of the straight. Caution at the end of the straight. It is clear. Kelly getting upside down, drops in the 5 spot, drops further away from that battle for the 3. It's Gravel in the orange with the black wing, white wheels on the straightaway now coming towards the camera. Martin behind him in the black with the black wheels coming towards the camera. By the line, now run away. 2:50 left to go on the clock. Lee running in the 3, Martin in the 4 as they head into the 5-pack. Martin the faster last time around, just by a couple tenths. 2:40 left to go on the clock. Penny all by himself out there. Checked out and gone in this one. 9-second lead over number 2 and a 15-second lead over number 3. Lee with only a second and a half lead, though, over Martin runs 4. Gravel runs 5, going a lap down to the leader. And Bembry runs 6. We got 2:15 left to go as this race comes into the final moments here. 5 minutes down, 2 minutes left on the clock. Race number 7. You guys are up next. Stock Short Course. Have them ready. Less than two on the clock. Lee may be checking out a little bit for Martin here. By the line, 21-2 for Lee. Martin with a 21-7. Lee pulls half a second away. Now it is 2.5 seconds between 3 and 4 with Penny. We're going to put fourth place a lap down in this one. Everyone running fast, though. Jeff Penny with a chance right now to go 22 laps. He's had a flawless race thus far. The only thing was that one run-in with Conway in the very opening moments of this race. And as I say that, Penny with a slight mistake. Caution in the double-double. Caution in the double-double. It is all clear. Looks like Chris going to move up now to the number four spot as Martin drops down 5. Coming around onto the straightaway. This is A Main of Sportsman A Scale with 1 minute left to go. Penny right on the bubble on a 22-7-18. It's going to be close whether or not he gets that 22-lap run, but it is possible. 45 seconds left to go. It's going to take, I want to say, another 19-second lap. By the line that time, 20.3, not good enough. On a 5.19 now, 35 seconds left to go. He needs to get 3 more laps in 30 seconds. Well, he needs this one. 1 more, and then another one down the straightaway. He's going to be cutting it really close. With 20 seconds left to go, he's going to cross the line. If he wants to see 22 laps, he needs another 19-second lap. That one last time, 19.9. Jeff Penny through the 5-pack, playing it smooth. Gets around the first one, E. Into the second, coming up on the third and final. Coming onto the straightaway. 5 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1. Not going to make it. Going to be close. And he does make it. Oh, my God. By the skin of his teeth. Making it by 0.2 seconds. Jeff Penny going 22 laps in this one. Doesn't matter what it is. That's an accomplishment right there for any Sportsman 8 scale driver. Penny down the straightaway. Jumps into the pit. Takes the win, 22 laps in a 7:21.0, about as close as you can come. Conway finishes 2, Gravel in the 3, Chris in the 4, Martin 5, Bembry 6. Turn them off, guys, come back out and turn, Marshall. Race number 7, you are up.
Beat it. Hey, Casey, you didn't win that one. Not even close. Next time he's not looking, though, just boom in the ankle. See, I would have jumped the berm right there and probably hit him in the head. Caution on the track, guys. Yeah, there you go. Caution on the track. Gage is out there blowing it off for you. Get that 8-scale dust out of the racing line. Keep everything going nice and smooth till the end of the night here. 3 races left to go. 7, 8, 9 left. Stock short course, mod short course, four-wheel drive short course coming your way. Alright guys, let's line them up. No more laps. Straightaway is closed. We're going to let Gage finish blowing it off before we get started. But Matt Chapman to the number 1. Casey on the number 2. Julian on the number 3. Carrillo, that's kind of where I got that O, I guess. I put two names together. Weird. Julian on the 3. Pat Carrillo on the 4. Carl on the 5. Moose 6. Reese 7. Skipple 8. Dustin 9. George on the 10. Yeah, Gage, get that dust. I said, yeah, get that dust. That dust is yours, Gage. Show that dust who's boss, yeah. Are you good? Well, get out of here then.
getting 10% off any auto repair, up to $100 off. Huge discounts for guys out there.
Reese, 7. Right behind the second green car. Yep. There you go. Alright. Chose. You want Moose to hole shot this one? Moose, just hold it wide open. No, because he's going to hold it wide open. People are going to crash. He's going to hit him and his car is going to turn by itself. Driver's ready. Turn marshal's ready. Moose, let's get that whole shot. We're going up the tongue. Beep. Race number 7 off and underway. Cole went for the full throttle approach. It didn't work. Moose took the full throttle approach and got all the way to the 2 spot from the 6 right off the start. Chapman leading the way. Moose in the 2. Creel in the 3. Reese 4. Then it is Casey 5. Behind him, Skipple. Behind him, George. And then we got Dustin, Julian, and Carl rounding out the field here. Ah, but it's Skipple going on the wrong side of the track.